So the most amazing thing happens when you don't tell students exactly what to do. And I could have come up with all kinds of ideas and suggestions. It would have never been a speaker in a tin can. And that's what I love about this project, the school. It's just that we're secure enough to let the students surprise us, surprise themselves, and dazzle the world with their imaginations. Thank you.